So happy holidays, everybody, and welcome to our virtual Highlands Ranch Holiday Chamber Music live stream concert. That's quite a mouthful. But what normally we would all be together in the festive atmosphere of the Highlands Ranch Mansion playing this concert with you today. However, 2020 being what it is, we thought it would be safer to come to you into your living rooms virtually this year. So I would like to introduce the musicians that are going to be playing this concert tonight. First on violin, we have Michelle Davis. Also on violin, we have Robin Julian. On cello, we have Becky Kutz-Osterberg. And I am Philip Stevens on viola. We thank you so much for coming to the concert tonight. Now, those of you that have been to our concert live and in person, Highlands Ranch, know that we like to play a variety of chamber music, of holiday classics from way back, even from the Baroque period, the classical period, and the Romantic period of what we would consider classical music, and even up to the 20th century, 21st century favorites, popular favorites that we love today. So hopefully there's something in this concert for everyone. We're gonna start, well, the second piece on our program is going to be of the music of George Frederick Handel. He wrote this work in 1741, way back then. And this is his very famous oratorio, The Messiah. Now, when he wrote this, of course, it's written for a full orchestra and a full chorus of singers and vocal soloists as well. And so that's not very COVID friendly these days. Unfortunately, we can't bring all that to you right now. But what we do have is three movements, three different choruses of the most famous choruses from The Messiah, arranged for string quartet that we're going to play for you now. Thank you. So another holiday favorite that we're all missing out a little bit on this year is being able to go to the ballet and watch the Nutcracker Suite by Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky, actually the ballet, the Nutcracker. Now, what we do have for you in its place is four of our favorite little selections from the ballet. And those would be the Overture, the Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairies, the Arabian Dance, and the Trepak. And I'm sorry we don't have the lavish sets or the dancers to tell the story, but you'll have to use your imagination on this one. Thank you. So one of the notable milestones of 2020, aside from the obvious, is the 250th birthday of our of one of the most famous composers of all time, Ludwig von Beethoven. There were many celebrations planned for this year, many concerts, and many of them will have to be virtual now, of course. But we have two selections to help celebrate his birthday this time. Actually, it's a perfect combination of two things because it will help celebrate his birthday and the holidays at the same time. The first thing that we have to play for you is the scherzo from Beethoven's String Quartet, Opus 18, number 4. We'll play the first part of that. And then the second selection we have for you is our version of We Wish You a Merry Christmas. The composer Matthew Naughton wrote this piece to sound almost exactly like the Beethoven scherzo. In fact, at the top of our music, he writes, "With my apologies to Ludwig von Beethoven." Well, I think it's more like an homage to Beethoven and his greatness. And so this, in hearing these two works, we want to say happy birthday to Beethoven and happy holidays. Thank you. Great. So the holidays is a time not only for celebrating Christmas, but also, you know, many other religions and cultures and even events across the world. For instance, there's, you know, Kwanzaa, there's Diwali, there's New Year's, all these things to definitely to celebrate. However, we would be remiss if we neglected Hanukkah, such a big one here in all across the world. So we have two selections for you of Jewish folk songs for the period of Hanukkah. And they're traditional folk songs, but the arrangements that we have are anything but traditional, I would say. They're really terrific string quartet works in and of themselves. So I hope you enjoy these two. It's Rock of Ages, first one, and Hanukkah, O Hanukkah.
Thank you.
So Christmas caroling is another tradition that we're largely missing out on this year. So we thought we would actually bring the caroling into your living room. You're gonna have to supply the singing and we will accompany you, of course. But we have four carols to play for you. Joy to the World, The First Noel, Silent Night, and Jingle Bells. And we'll play a little introduction to each tune and then hopefully you can jump right in and sing along with us.
Thank you.
Okay, so before we play our last tune, I just wanted to thank many people. I wanted to thank the musicians for joining me here today. We always have such a great time playing these concerts and putting them together for you. And especially, we'd love to thank the Highlands Ranch Community Association and the Highlands Ranch Cultural Affairs Association for making this concert possible. And of course, the last thank you goes to all of you for tuning in and letting us perform for you tonight. So I know everything's been kind of different this year with all the virtual things, but we hope that you all stay safe and stay healthy, and we'd love to see you again next year in person at the Highlands Ranch Mansion for this concert. So until then, from the four of us and from all of us and Highlands Ranch, we hope that you have yourself a happy little holidays this year.